Perhaps this Bigfoot creature can bridge the divide between us and them. Perhaps his gentle ways can teach us, remind us that peace and harmony are necessary if mankind is to survive.
Hey,
Bigfoot!
Oh, what?
Huh?
Oh, fuck!
Does anybody remember what that big bastard said before he came at us?
I think he said, huh? Like he wasn't sure what was going on.
No, it was more of a growl.
Yeah, totally.
Actually, you know what? It was more like a death growl. It was like, huh? I'm gonna kill you. I mean, I heard that.
Yeah, no, I did too.
Yeah. I heard it too. Didn't I?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just, you know, I've just never killed anything before. But it was in self-defense, so.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the lady's right.
This mythological beast was engineered by the French. Fuck, I was so blind to not see it before. It was designed by the French in the early 50s to fuck and eventually kill American people. He would have come and fucking killed all of us.
Exactly. Yeah, I read that.
Hey, you know what, like, if a mosquito is buzzing around your ear, do you let it go like, oh, hey, go keep on bothering me and, like, sting me and let me get West Nile virus? No, you fucking smack it like we did. Mm-hmm. Only we did it with guns.
I don't know, guys. I mean...
What?
Well, I mean, fuck them, right?
Yeah.
That prick deserved to die, right?
Yeah.
Some hairy carnivore son of a bitch. You see the way he came at us, all up in our face and all.
Yeah.
Exactly. Fuck you, you fuck.
Yeah.
Fucking cock tease.
But, you know, I've been thinking, maybe it's not the best way to end our show, though. You know, actually killing Bigfoot.
Yeah.
Probably not going to fly with the TV station.
Peter, I have a little idea.
Those sharks ate the living shit out of me like my leg was a fucking piece of corn on the cob with butter on it. I was yelling at them that I wasn't no seal. Hey, it's me, Danny Boy. But they didn't understand my human language. So I got this fake leg now. The doc comes in my room and he asks me what kind I want. What the fuck? It turns out he's talking about the wood or some shit. Mahogany, pine, or balsa. So that gets me thinking. I should put a jackhammer on there. So when I walk up the sidewalk, I can bust up the cement.
Okay. All right, listen up, everybody.
We're going to have him eaten out of our hands when he sees this.
This. The television show of the century, huh?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
We were all shivering with excitement as we carefully moved in for the first ever contact with the legendary Bigfoot. What we found inside the cave shocked us all. Apparently, the Bigfoot had been experiencing depression and hung himself. Forced to live like an animal in a cold, dark cave, I imagine any one of us would have done the same thing. Unlike that dude on fire at the peace rally, we sprung into action to revive the Bigfoot, but it was too late. It made me feel so crappy. And so ended our fantastic adventure, The Search for Bigfoot. Join us next week for a show about beavers.
Are you insane? Did someone drop a safe on your head? That's the craziest shit I've ever seen!